Hello.
Hello. Happy spring break 2021. That's my four-year-old. Four-year-old, what's your name?
Adam.
Hi, Adam. Do you mind scooting over so we can see brothers?
Hi.
I got this guy in red over here. What's your name?
Eli.
Eli. And how old are you, bro?
Eight.
And the guy in the way in the back in the third row. Who are you?
Isaac.
And how old are you?
10.
Cool.
He's not anything.
So who want? Okay, so mommy will just
how
explain.
How about
it.
Me? How about me?
How old are you?
Four.
Four.
Nice.
So we are almost on our way on the road to Universal Orlando. Woohoo!
Well, I said we were here. This guy wasn't didn't exist.
Exactly what Eli said. 4 years ago.
This guy.
2016, so that's like almost 5 years. July of 2016, we hit the road and drove from our North Texas location all the way to Orlando, Florida. But I was pregnant with this guy, so he didn't get to experience it.
But now he is.
But now he is, and I think we're old enough. Isaac and Eli, what were your favorite things about Universal Orlando back in 2016? Oh, the Transformers ride. What about you, Eli?
When you said by Optimus, and then he said thank you, human.
Oh, that was so cool. We got a little shout out from Optimus. What did y'all think of Megatron, though?
He was creepy.
Yeah.
Even though I thought he was cool.
But are y'all going to be willing to go up to them this time, or are you going to stand back?
Cause you're... I'll go up.
Okay.
So I can go through the railings and then punch them.
Okay, so this is the challenge. This is the challenge. That's not cool. This is the challenge, everyone.
Touch me.
I really, really want to ride the Hulk and the Hollywood Rip Rocket, and I'm hoping I can bring at least one kid with me. Will it happen? I don't know. But we're going to enjoy three solid days at the park. And, you know, it's Lent, so we're going to make something kind of penitential. By penitential, I mean we're going to make a sacrifice. This is going to be a huge sacrifice. So the first time we went in July of 2016, we stayed on property at the Lowe's Royal Pacific Resort. It was incredible. The convenience of being brought onto the theme park grounds by boat was like priceless. And having unlimited express passes, priceless. This time we are not so fortunate. We basically just have regular park to park, 3 day park to park tickets, and we're only going to Universal Studios and Islands of Adventure, and we have no express passes. Dun dun dun! No express passes, meaning being able to hop the line and you don't have to wait in line for the rides as long as everybody else. We don't have that privilege this time. We did last time.
We did.
So this is going to be our Lenten penance. We're going to wait in line 3 hours per attraction at least, because there's going to be tons of people and social distancing and all that kind of stuff. Okay. Well, anyway, stay tuned for more as we chronicle our travels.